Now I'm talking to you about number 16 you should do every morning when you wake up. Number 6. After you've taken your bath and you have set out to work, I want to please advise you that if your workplace resumes by 9 a.m., get to work 1 hour earlier than you are supposed to resume. Get to your desk at your office 1 hour earlier than you are supposed to resume. And during that 1 hour, spend it to do something for yourself. Spend it on personal development. Spend that 1 hour on personal development. Make it a routine Monday to Friday. That 1 hour on personal development. That 1 hour on personal development. That 1 hour on personal development. I cannot overemphasize what I'm saying, because you must develop yourself personally. Your place of work, they can send you out for a training, they can do all sorts of things. What about if you go for a training and you don't concentrate? What about if you go for a training, you don't pay attention? But develop yourself personally, train yourself personally, not just for the workplace, but for higher heart, because you are going higher. So you develop yourself in that respect so that you can be able to go up higher. So spend 1 hour every morning before you actually work resumption time on your personal development. You may read books and other things. I'm going to talk to you some other time. Bye for now.